Morning, everybody. Today, I'm gonna talk about me.
So, pay attention on me. For now.
Yes, this is me.
With the clothing and makeup.
My name is K.
K, just K. You can just call me K.
My ID is 543,
so I'm a third-year student.
I'm 18 years old.
Yes, I'm 18 years old. I'm gonna repeat that.
I skipped my high school 2 years and then one in my middle school. Oh, it was the International School of Regents, my high school. And I study in management. Minor in marketing. So this is my life. I like to keep everything interesting. Bungee jumping is one of my favorite. This was at ABAC 2 years ago on Christmas. I'm in the dance club. And this one is competition outside the university. I'm all here. And this one. I love drawing. This three pieces was in my high school work. My college work is in my bag. Two of the recent ones, but I got like hundreds of them back at my home. What I don't like is traffic. No, I don't hate bad people. Don't get me wrong. I just hate me being bad. In fact, I'm going to the gym after this class, in case you want to join. I also hate gossiping. The reason why I take this class, I got three main reasons. One is, I speak English more fluent than my mother, so she always asks me to present some new product for her. And the recent one is like, she wants me to present at SANSI, the housing project. So I'm like, okay, I'm gonna take this class because I want to impress them and sell my product. The second reason is my father has this elevator theory. I don't really know what the real theory is called, but we call it elevator theory. Which is, let's say you work in a big company like SCG, PPT, CPF. You never meet your boss, but you got the idea, you got the project in your mind. And then one day, you got into the elevator with your boss. You got like 1 minute from the first floor to like the 10th floor. How can you present your idea? You got the idea, but can you present within 1 minute in the elevator to the top floor, the 10th floor, and make your boss turn around and say, meet me in my office. Yes, I want to be able to do that. And the third reason is I want to be able to present myself without the slide. So the presentation is not only about the slide and the PowerPoint and the picture. What if you have to present your product, but you have no image, no slide, no information? How can you make everyone interested in you and imagine what you say without the picture, if you know what I mean? That is why I want to study this subject. So, what I've just presented is only the outside of me. It's just what I like, what I don't like. By the end of this subject, I hope you guys really get to know me, like the real me. Not just